a look at some of our top stories. Officers from the surrounding area gathered today to say goodbye to fallen officer Mike Villarreal. The Pearsall officer died Sunday while transporting a juvenile to a detention center in Jordanton. DPS investigators say his patrol car collided with a truck on Highway 97 just 5 miles west of Jordanton. The truck driver and juvenile both suffered serious injuries. This morning, a funeral was held for Villarreal at St. Mary's Catholic Church. He was buried in Sunset Memorial Park. DPS is still investigating how the fatal crash happened.